We are at 203 Cedar Ridge Way. There's somebody doing some yard work down there. I'm gonna give you a little tour here. Waiting on everybody else to get there. Turn some lights on as we go through. Got lots of room here. Pantry. Got a nice laminate through here. There we go. Okay, this looks to be the master. The same laminate throughout. Size closet. Okay. And then down here we've got the two other bedrooms. Linen closet. Vaulted ceilings up there, it makes it feel spacious. And here is the sunroom. Now this is not under heat and air. Just an extra enclosed porch for you. So I'm gonna put it behind. They did have a little pet door there. And I'm gonna open this up. In the backyard. Seems like the perfect size for except you just need a little space for your doggy to go out. Alright, when I get back, I'll send this off to you and you can let me know if you have any questions. And I'll wait for your son and daughter. That was, sorry, the bird scared me. That's the first time I've yelled on a video. There's another little doggy door over there.